And we have more breaking news. Graham Spanier may soon be headed to jail. The state Supreme Court declined to hear his appeal after he was convicted of child endangerment. State Attorney General Josh Shapiro says he's pleased with the court's decision. Spanier was sentenced to 2 months in jail and 2 months house arrest, which he has not served yet. The charges stem from how he handled a sexual abuse complaint against Jerry Sandusky at Penn State.